you still talking to me?
Yeah, sure, you're the boss.
I thought we were more than that. Let me take you out for a late dinner.
Thanks, but I think getting run over by a Mack truck would be less painful.
What if I promised to be nice? I could use a friend.
So I could use some dinner?
Well, this place is supposed to be great. Have you been here before? The braised sirloin looks great. Then there's salads.
You know what you're gonna have?
No.
You all right?
Oh, you know, I haven't been feeling well. I went to the hospital today, out of a CAT scan.
What do you mean? What for?
I'm sick. It's called, Hodgkin's lymphoma.
Isn't that...
cancer.
I can't believe it. Did you get a second opinion?
Yeah. Don't worry about consoling me. There's nothing to say.
Come on. You can beat this.
It's gonna take a lot more than positive thinking.
Well, if there's anything... I mean, you don't have to go through this alone.
I'm not so sure. But there is one thing. Our talk has to be completely confidential.
Absolutely.
I mean, not anyone, not Allison, no one in the apartment, and it's imperative that no one at D&D finds out about this. My life is already on the line. I can't have my job in jeopardy, too.
You can trust me.
I can always count on you, Cam.